Hello and welcome to all of our new Apple Valley Eagles. My name is Pete Biskins. I'm the assistant principal here. And this is always an exciting time of the year as we welcome a new flock of Eagles into our building. Apple Valley High School is a STEM school dedicated to the arts, athletics, and academics. And today, we're going to give you a glimpse inside of each of those areas. You know, I've been here for over 20 years and I have had the opportunity to see our students shine in so many different places. I've had the opportunity to be in our gymnasium, in the arena, out at the fields, and watch our athletes have such great opportunities to do their thing.
Sophie Leong rolling off and scoring! Apple Valley leads. That'll be it. There's room at the top of the mountain for a third team in girls lacrosse, and it's Apple Valley. They had to beat both of the powerhouses to win the title, and they had to hang on for dear life at the end of the game against a truly great Eden Prairie team. Can't think of a more deserving champion than Apple Valley right now.
Five, Apple Valley's got it on their own 44. Coker again goes in motion for the Eagles. Now Cardella fires out to his left. Pass complete and more for the wide receiver, Nathan Mako. Cuts into the middle of the field and he breaks away for the defense for the Apple Valley touchdown.
In addition to seeing all the glory in our athletics, I've had the opportunity to be in our theater, to watch our dancers, listen to our choirs, watch our bands, speech and debate program. The arts are alive and well at Apple Valley High School.
If it makes you feel bad seeing me so tense, no self-confidence, but you see the winner takes it all. The winner takes it all.
The third A in our AAA philosophy is the academics. The programming at Apple Valley High School is second to none in the state of Minnesota. We have great core classes that will offer you opportunities in math, science, English, and social studies. But as important to a well-rounded student is our elective programming. In this video, we'd like to give you an opportunity to see and learn a little bit more about the electives that you can take as a student at Apple Valley High School.
Bonjour, guten Morgen, ohayou gozaimasu, hola, and buenos dias. Welcome, my name is David Swanson, and I represent the world languages here at Apple Valley High School. At Apple Valley, we offer four world languages: French, German, Japanese, and Spanish. We also offer Spanish for heritage speakers. This class is for students who speak Spanish at home, but want to learn more about the Latin culture and learn how to read and write better in your home language. In a typical year, the world language classrooms are dynamic and interactive. We focus on helping students build skills to orally communicate in the target language. Our goal is to help you be able to speak and understand others in the language you are learning. Typically, we have offered language clubs that meet after school. These language clubs allow you to explore more deeply the culture and countries from the language you are studying. Finally, in the past, we have offered opportunities to travel internationally. These travels include going to Japan, Germany, France, Spain, and other Latin American countries. See you next year.
Hey there, future Eagles. We are so excited to have you in our building next year. I want to tell you a little bit about what we can do in the business department. My name is Mr. Erdahl. I teach most of our business classes. We're going to give you a breakdown real quick of what we can explore for you and how it's going to help your future. If you are looking to explore your post-secondary educational opportunities, your career opportunities, and find financial freedom and success in your future as an adult, come to the business department. We'd love to have you. Here's something you don't know, future Eagles. Business is the number one awarded degree in college education right now, with over 25% of those degrees going towards a business major. At Apple Valley High School, we also offer an art credit for our marketing class, and you can get college certification or credit for a couple of our other business classes. Do the right thing for your career and financial future. Come take some business classes at Apple Valley High School. I can't wait to see you next fall.
Welcome to Family and Consumer Sciences, also known as FACS. I'm Ms. Christensen.
And I'm Ms. Blodgett. Today we're here to tell you about all the exciting classes that our department has to offer.
If you're interested in children, we have an infant and toddler class, a parenting course where you can take home a computerized baby, and we also offer child development where you work with real preschool students ages 3 to 5 and you teach them here at AVHS.
Unless you plan on living at home forever, you need to take independent living. In this class, we'll teach you all the things that you need to get out and live on your own.
Do friends have you down? Do your parents have you down? How about a significant other? If so, consider taking Exploring Relationships. This is the course where you'll learn how to improve your personal life.
Do you like watching shows on HGTV, Fixer Upper, or Home Makeover? If you do, this is the class for you. You want to take Interior Design, where you can earn your art credit and design your dream home.
And now what you've all been waiting for, cooking and eating. The foods courses here at AVHS, we offer 5 of them: Fit Cooking, Everyday Cooking, International Cooking, Gourmet Cooking, Pizza Pasta, and more.
Now the challenge is deciding which one of our classes you want to take first.
Thanks so much for listening.
We can't wait to meet you.
Welcome to the Technology and Engineering Department. This is our Woods Lab. Come on in. We've got some of our intro projects here and our advanced woods projects. We also have home improvement in this class, and we have built a playhouse for the Home and Garden Show. This is our International Fab Lab. Come on in. Over in this area, we have our 3D printers, probably the most 3D printers of any building in the area. On this side, we have our laser engravers, vinyl cutters, and we do some t-shirt production over in this area. And on behind me is our design area. On this side of the Fab Lab, we have our ShopBot. You can design stuff on the computer and cut stuff out in wood and various materials. This is our metals room. On the table here, we have some of our intro metals sheet metal projects. The table here was made by a student in our advanced classes. He welded the legs together. We also have a small engines class that's in this classroom. If you look on the other side of the room, we have our machining and welding areas. This is our engineering lab. We have our engineering classes in here, architecture and graphics. Come on in. This is one of our new laptop computers. It's a gaming computer that we use for our gaming club also. Behind me, we have some engineering projects. So we have a projectile motion machine that they work on, and we have some 3D printed projects that are made as well. We have our own 3D printers in here, apart from the Fab Lab. So it's not a matter of if you're gonna take any technology and engineering courses, it's a matter of which one. They're a lot of fun. We'd love to see you.
Hi everyone, my name is Christiane Porter. I'm the art teacher here at Apple Valley High School in the Visual Arts Department. The Visual Arts Department has a ton to offer you, starting with the foundation classes, which are the 2D art class and the 3D art class. They're the classes that you build on for all of the other art classes that we offer you here at school. They're also the requirement for graduation. Once you take the 2D art class, you will have the option of taking drawing, painting, photography, as well as our graphic design and art and animation class, and creative dimensions. Each one of these classes also has a level 2 and a level 3, so if you really love drawing or really love taking photography, you can build upon the skills that you've already learned in that introductory class. If you take the 3D art course, you have the option of taking ceramics, sculpture, jewelry, and creative dimensions. We have a lot to offer you, and I feel like we really have an extensive art program for those of you that love art. And you don't have to be an artist to take an art class. You can learn really great skills in the classes that we offer here for you to take into all of the other classes that you have here at Apple Valley High School. I'm super excited for next fall, and I really hope to see you in one of our many art classes and to help you be creative and bring out that creative talent that everybody has.
Hi everybody, I'm Mr. Blatzheim, and I'm the Arts and Activities Coordinator here at the high school. Here to talk to you a little bit today about our curricular offerings in performing arts. I want to talk to you about classes in band, choir, and dance. Our band program is great, our concert bands are second to none, and what's great about our band program is you get a highly individual experience because you get an opportunity to get so many lessons. You probably are already in band already in your middle school if you're considering band here at the high school. I encourage you to check out our website and look for more information from our band directors specific to registering for ninth grade band. Maybe you really like to sing. Choir is a great class to sign up for whether you've been singing your entire life or you've never sung before and you just want to give it a try. There are two different choirs for ninth grade students to sign up for. You can look on the Apple Valley website under choir for more information. All are welcome in AVHS choir. Another opportunity in performing arts, maybe instead of making the music, is you want to move to the music. We have lots of different offerings in dance as well. We have full year offerings like Dance Tech 1, and we also have single trimester offerings like Dance Cardio Mix. Just like with choir, maybe you've danced your entire life, or maybe you've never taken a dance class before, it doesn't matter. There's a place for you in our dance program. We encourage you to check out all of our performing arts options here. We are a AAA school, talk about academics, arts, and athletics, and those arts experiences are crucial to you getting the best experience possible here at Apple Valley. Thanks, everybody.
Apple Valley High School is a tremendous school. We are so excited to have you join us. And we wonder what your legacy and what your mark will be on the AAA philosophy here at the home of the Eagles. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please contact us at the school, and we look forward to meeting you. Have a great day, and go Eagles!